All right, let's go to the ring. More action coming your way. The NWO Sting. But they're still confirming. All right, hang with us. Hang with us.
What do you know?
I don't know anything for sure right now.
I knew that.
JL to face the NWO version of Sting. NWO, they want to take over WCW. Well, clearly, in order to do that.
Well, like Hogan said, he owns that woman, Miss Elizabeth,
well,
mind, body, and soul.
Let's clarify that. She said she's made bad decisions. The one bad decision she made in trying to get back at Randy is knowing that her contract with WCW was going to be up in November and signing with the NWO. But when she saw what happened with Hulk Hogan and Randy, she realized she had feelings she didn't know she had.
Oh,
look at this.
See ya.
And here they come. Now I stay right here. Stay right here.
See ya.
We knew they were coming. We're prepared for them. There's security in the building. They're coming down to watch the NWO Sting.
Never say goodbye unless you mean it. Goodbye.
Stinger, be that man. And I'm talking about the real Stinger, not an imposter.
There's the NWO's head of security, Vincent, along with Mr. Ted DiBiase. Six. Mr. Hall.
Nash, the Giant, NWO et al.
Call your friends right now. Call the neighbors. Call the police. Call 911. NWO is here.
Hollywood Hogan is not. I wonder if that's because he knew that the Macho Man was scheduled to be here tonight. Maybe if he knew he wasn't going to show up, he'd have probably been here.
How do you know Hogan's not here? Something to think about, too.
You're right.
You don't know what they're up to.
You know what? This is a joke. This is a joke. You want to buy your time, NWO? You want to sneak your man in here? I don't know who you're trying to impress.
Well, it's Hogan. You know, Hogan thinks he's bigger than this sport. He thinks he created this sport. He thinks he's better than white bread. I mean, who knows about this guy but me? He is egotistical and he's selfish and all he thinks about is himself. And he's using everyone in the NWO to further his career. Simple. Cut and dry.
This NWO version, I'm not even going to say of Sting because everybody knows it is not. It is not. But
wait
this,
a minute.
What?
This.
That's Sting.
This is. Wait a minute.
That's Sting.
It is, but.
Wait till the bogus Sting sees him.
Wait a minute.
Here
wait
we go.
Minute. Wait a minute. What's with NWO? They're just standing by watching this. Wait a minute.
No.
They're just standing around watching Stinger, the real Stinger.
Eric, Sting is wearing black and white, the colors of the NWO.
And NWO not making a move to stop what's going on here.
And the bogus Sting is one of their men. Well, you saw what they did to the Nasty.
Now we've seen how loyal they've been before.
He's a sacrificial lamb. These guys, NWO not making a move.
No. Oh, no. Well, you wanted him here, Bischoff, and now he's here. But he's not on our side, it looks like to me.
We said, Sting, be the leader. Be that man last week. This is not what we had in mind. I had people telling me a little while ago that he was really here. Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh, watch this. Watch this.
Hold on. Hold. No, come on.
Warren, welcome to the real...
No.
Stinger!
No!
He's with him. He is with him.
And
no way.
Sting, the NWO would like to give you a warm welcome too. We'd like to welcome you aboard. See, we could use a man like you.
No.
Whether you realize it or not, or whether WCW realizes it or not, the NWO is taking over.
What's that?
That word? Is a fact. You understand?
He's not wearing NWO. He's not wearing your colors. He's not wearing an NWO. Look at the face.
There's nothing anybody can do about it.
Look at his
face. You see, if you join us, it's not like going to work for any other company. No. Once you join us, then you're like family.
You got something to say to Sting, big man? Stinger, if I may quote my most favorite American poet, Jim Morrison, I think it's time you break on through to the other side.
Don't do it.
I got a couple of questions. I got a couple of questions for Sting. You've been carrying the WCW banner for 9 years and doing a great job. What do you got to show for it? We bring him out, a bogus imposter, and nobody knows about that better than us. Because we knew it would get to you. WCW tells you to stick it. We want you to know we're taking over, and with you, there's no stopping us. You jump NWO, you're NWO for life.
Come on, Stinger. Come on, Stinger.
He's done.
Come on.
They brought the devil out of him. He reached down.
That right there is your cheap imitation. You get what you pay for, don't you? The real Sting may or may not be in your price range. But the only thing that's for sure about Sting is nothing's for sure.
What does that mean? He's a free agent.
Doing?
What does it mean?
What's she doing? He didn't say. He didn't say yes.
He said he may or may not be in the price range.
He did not say. He did not make the move.
Well, now they're going to help Sting. I mean, the bogus Sting.
He did not make the move. But they didn't mug him either.
Well, he didn't say yes like you say, but he didn't say no. It's another way to look at it. Not even a maybe. He's a free agent.
All right. I'm going to try to get backstage during a commercial break. I'm going to try to get back here. Let's take a break. I'm going to go for him. I'm going to get the answer. Hold it.
NWO multiply.
Savage is here. Hold on. I'm going.
Well, you can, don't leave me here. Okay, I'll tell you, Sinead, if something happens here, you're here by yourself.
We're outnumbered.
I don't want to stay here.